when installing an oval chainring, sometimes it has an arrow indication somewhere, but if it doesn't, the oval side or the wider side, whatever you want to call it, this length goes opposite to the crank, so keep that in mind.